Hi guys, hi everyone. Before starting this video, I want to say something. What is our vision to be in here, to be in YouTube? Actually, I dedicated my life to share my knowledge and global experiences with first of all young professionals. And I would like to share that any YouTube revenue, even one penny, will be donated to children leukemia centers, children leukemia research centers and cancer associations. Any one penny we will report to you, we will announce in public. Please follow up, follow our videos, like our videos, and you also part of this donation. In this video, I will talk about what is a benefit, differences between business case and benefit management plan we are using in projects and why they are two important documents. Welcome my video. Hi guys, welcome again. I talk about benefits, business case, benefit management plan and what is benefit. Benefit is the gains, assets realized by organization and other stakeholders as a result of outcomes delivered by projects. Cost reduction, revenue, gross margin and so. Business case and benefit management plan, two important documents that project manager must help to prepare before starting any project. Although both documents related with projects, but they serve different purposes. What are the benefits? First, let's talk about benefits. Some benefits easily quantifiable. You can measure with numbers. For example, 20% increase revenue. Project, because of this project, our revenue increased 20%. Gross margin of the company increase. And there are less easily quantifiable, like less easily employee morale, customer satisfaction, or reduce incident. Some incidents, product related incident, or your health in industry, some incidents of disease you reduce. These kind of things less quantifiable for us. So some benefits may be realized by sponsor organization or organization customers or project intended beneficiaries. Who realizes? Maybe you give your product to customer, customer realize this benefits, or internal project, you are doing internal project in your organization can see these benefits. So another things, for example, expanded market presence, improved financial performance or operational efficiencies. All of them benefits of the organization. Realized benefits from regulatory compliance projects may be harder to identify. Compliance, government compliance, okay, we must obey those compliance rules. Avoidance of fines and avoidance of adverse publicity. If beneficiaries may not realize benefit from the project, negative impact. If company cannot get benefit from project, negative impact, like reduction in staff. Yes, sometimes downsizing of the companies. Reduction in staff is a result of such kind of things. The result of benefits not coming from the projects. Minimizing negative impacts, important as realizing benefits and should be managed, measured, properly communicated to organizations, leadership, to affect or affected stakeholders or organization. That's why we need benefit management plan to track benefits during projects and after projects. Benefits may not be realized until completion of the project. You need to deliver, you need to finish project first. Completion of project may be realized iterative way. Like you finish project phase one, You deliver phase two, deliver and benefits coming. You can see iterative way. And project following project closure, you close the project and benefits may continue to be realized. Benefit management plan helps to track benefits realization milestone. It is important that incremental benefits being produced, deliver incremental benefits. Some mini quiz for you. Question: which document defines project benefits? Question: which documents define project benefits? Project charter A, B project management plan, C business case, D project roadmap. Yes, I can hear you. Correct answer, business case. Business case, we will describe benefits of the project. Business case typically includes executive summary, overview of business problem or opportunity, and analysis of cost and benefits of this project, and assessment of risk, opportunities, and recommendation to proceed or not. Business case idea, business idea, cost, benefits, and purpose. Why we are doing this project? Why we need to invest this project? Benefit management plan typically includes description of benefits, details of description to be realized. Benefit map, benefit realization plan, benefit tracking plan, and such kind of information, owner to track. Who will track benefits throughout the project and after project? Description, detailed description, milestone, important dates, benefits we realize today. Maybe your customer payment date, due date, because they will pay to you, benefits come. Or product launch date, you go to the market, time to market. Market, you open first time you go market and open the product. Some users come, maybe these days. You should write those important milestones and track this benefits realization. Business case, who prepare business case? Typically prepared by sponsor, project sponsor or business owner. Benefit management plan typically prepared by project manager or benefit managers. Timing, business case typically prepared at the beginning of project. Very beginning. We can say that before starting project, before approval of the project, idea approval. And benefit management plan typically prepared draft version before project, but details in project planning phase. Project planning phase, you can prepare details, benefit management plan. Who will owner, who will track benefits, which milestone, when benefits realize, description of benefits, measurable KPIs. You should set some KPIs to measure those benefits. Business case typically presented senior management, stakeholders, funding bodies. Benefit management plan presented to team, benefits owner or other stakeholders. So as a team we will follow benefit management plan, as sponsor and other key stakeholders, sponsoring organization, business case important. My dear friends, guys, if you wanna get scholarship or any discount for my PMP, program management, PGMP, risk management professional, agile certified professional, or CAPM certification or Scrum Master bootcamps, please subscribe this channel and email to sergio@navesa.com. I inform down. And one stone, two birds. Subscribe, get scholarship, and get notification for our videos. Thank you for watching me and see you at next videos. Please don't forget to subscribe for donating leukemia children and cancer associations. Thank you for watching. See you.